Hey guys, today I'm gonna be showing all of you the pictures of flowers I took by myself in Ooty. So let's get started.